हेलो माय डियर किड्स एंड पेरेंट्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल माय पाठशाला बाय नीतू निगम। आज आप जानेंगे एनसीओ ओलंपियाड वर्कबुक क्लास थर्ड से चैप्टर 6 के एमसीक्यू हम देखेंगे। तो चलिए आज का चैप्टर स्टार्ट करते हैं। साथ ही आपको मैं ये भी बताना चाहूँगी कि क्लास थर्ड से चैप्टर 5th तक के चैप्टर को मैंने एक्सप्लेन करके उसके वीडियो बनाकर डाले हैं, और साथ ही एनसीओ के भी 5th चैप्टर तक के वीडियो मैंने बनाकर डाले हैं। अगर अभी तक आपने उसे नहीं देखा है तो प्लीज़ उसे अवश्य देखें और फिर इसको सॉल्व करें। और अगर आप हमारे चैनल पर नए हैं तो प्लीज़ हमारे चैनल को लाइक कीजिए, सब्सक्राइब कीजिए एंड शेयर कीजिए। तो चलिए आज का वीडियो शुरू करते हैं। चैप्टर 6 जनरल इन्फॉर्मेशन अबाउट कंप्यूटर्स। क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, द फर्स्ट कंप्यूटर प्रोग्राम वाज, ऑप्शन ए चार्ल्स बेबेज, बी लेडी एडा लॉविस, सी बिल गेट्स एंड डी ब्लेस पास्कल। करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन बी, लेडी एडा लॉविस रोट द वर्ल्ड्स फर्स्ट मशीन एल्गोरिथम फॉर एन अर्ली कंप्यूटिंग मशीन डैट इज एनालिटिकल इंजन। क्वेश्चन नंबर 2, What is the name of device invented by John Napier? Option A, Napier's bone, B, Napier's stone, C, Napier's rope and D, Napier's bead. Correct answer is option A, Napier's bone. Question number 3, the background pictures of the desktop is called the option A, title bar, B, wallpaper, C, screen timer, D, thumbnail. Correct answer is option B, wallpaper. Question number 4, appears in window when all the items in a window cannot be seen at the same time. Option A, title bar, B, task bar, C, scroll bar, D, preview. Correct answer is option C, scroll bar. A scroll bar is vertical and horizontal bar located on the right and bottom of the window, respectively, that allow you to move the window view respectively area up, down, left or right. Question number 5, the wires here are used to, option A, connect different parts of computer, B, open the CPU cabinet, C, set data and time, and D, none of these. Correct answer is option A, connect different parts of computer. Question number 6, a symbol icon showing the location of the computer mouse is called pointer, chip, byte, none of these. Correct answer is option A, pointer. Question number 7, given image is a microcomputer, what do you understand by the microcomputer? Option A, a small computer with a microprocessor, B, a computer used by scientists to research about microtechnology, C, a computer which is developed by merging two mainframe computers, and D, a computer used for robotics. Correct answer is option A, a small computer with a microprocessor. Question number 8, which of the following statement is correct? Option A, you tell the computer what to do by pressing the key on the keyboard. B, a scanner cannot read words from the document. C, mouse does not point towards the item display on the screen. And D, printer is used to print any image. Correct answer is option A. Question number 9, a computer should be protected from, option A, dust, B, liquid item, C, moisture, D, all of these. Correct answer is option D, all of these. Dust, liquid item and moisture can damage internal component of computer such as
motherboard. This is the region that is the should be protected from all of these.
Question number 10. Which of the following is are a microcomputer? Option A, B and C. Option A, both 1 and 2, B, both 2 and 3, C, both 1 and 3 and D, both 1, 2 and 3. Correct answer is option D, 1, 2 and 3.
A computer which is designed for individual use and contain a microprocessor as its central processing unit is called a microcomputer. All three options 1, 2 and 3 show in the questions are designed for individual use and have microprocessors. So option D is the correct answer.
Question number 11. Which of the following jumble word is not related to characteristic of computer? So we first solve
resemble word. Sequence are
accurate.
A double C U R A T E accurate. Then V storage S T O R A G E storage. Next versatile. V-E-R versatile S-A-T-I-L-E and then monotony M-O-N-O-T-O-N-Y. A computer never gets bored, so monotony is not related to its
characteristic. So correct answer is option D. Question number 12. Match the famous people name given the column 1 with the development given in column 2. Option 1, Steve Jobs, Facebook. B, Mark Zuckerberg, Quattro keyboard layout. C, Christopher Lathershaw, Microsoft. And D, Bill Gates, Apple Inc. Correct answer is option D. A, 4. Steve Jobs, Apple Inc. B, 1. Mark Zuckerberg, Facebook. C, 2. Christopher Lathershaw is Quattro keyboard layout and Bill Gates, Microsoft. Question number 13. Select the incorrect match. Option A, produce the desired result output. B, handle the data according to the given instruction, processing. C, hold CPU and memory, motherboard. And D, inverter of UPS, Douglas Engelbart's. So, correct answer is option D.
Douglas Engelbart is the inventor of computer mouse. John J. Henry is the inventor of UPS.
Question direction 14 to 20. View the given picture and answer the question that follow. Question number 14. The given image is of the Windows 7, Windows Explorer, B, Internet Explorer, C, Desk Explorer and D, Data Explorer. Correct answer is option A, Windows Explorer. Question number 15. What happens when you double click on a highlighted icon marked as Q? So, what happens when you double click on the highlight icon marked as Q? Option A, the icon user is selected and you can give a new name to it. B, program user is executed on the system. C, the file user is open a word processor. And D, the folder user will get open and file in the folder will be displayed. Correct answer is option D. Question number 16. The icon indicated by the letter Q is the example of option A, button, B, file, C, folder and D, status.
Correct answer is option C, folder. Question number 17. The area indicated by letter T shown pen. Navigation, B, details, C, preview, and D, title. Correct answer is option B, details. The details pane is the window explorer can be enabled by the following steps. Go to organize, layout, click on details pane.
Question number 18. When you click on address bar marked by P, what will be displayed there? Option A, you cannot click on the panel. B, computer. Local disk. C, window. C, C drive. And D, D drive. Correct answer is option C, C drive. Question number 19. What does R represents? A, name of the computer. B, name of the folder. C, name of the drive. And D, random name. Correct answer is option C, name of the drive. Question number 20. What is the use of panel indicated by S in the given image? Option A, it is the search panel used to search file and folder from the current drive. B, it is the browser address bar used to search the name of the website. C, both A and B. And D, none of these. Correct answer is option A. Achiever section HOTS. Question number 21. Identify the following mid-sized digital computer that supported many users simultaneously. They support multitasking. They were used for real-time applications and PDP 11 HP 2100 are the example of it. Number A, mini computer. B, fiber computer. C, mainframe computer. And D, super computer. Correct answer is option A, mini computer. Question number 22. Match the following column 1 and column 2. Option A, Pascalin. B, abacus. C, stepped rectangular. D, analytical engine. So correct answer is option B, abacus, Pascalin, analytical engine, and stepped rectangular. Question number 23. Which of the following statements hold true about the given type of computers? Statement 1, it is a portable computer. Statement 2, it has display, keyboard, touchpad, CD, DVD drive, and hard disk, all in battery operated package. Option A, only statement 1. B, only statement 2. C, both statement 1 and statement 2. D, neither statement 1 and neither statement 2. So correct answer is option C, both statement 1 and both statement 2. The image shown in a question is of a laptop, which is a battery operated general purpose microcomputer. So both the statements are true about it. Question number 24. Which of the following statement holds true about the given device? Statement 1, it contains all the function of CPU. Statement 2, its working of compared with an engine, as an engine is the first one of a start. When you start your car, similarly it starts working when you turn on your computer. Option A, only statement 1. B, only statement 2. C, both statement 1 and statement 2. D, neither statement 1 nor statement 2. Correct answer is option C, both statement 1 and statement 2. The image shown in the questions is of a microprocessor, which does all the functions of a CPU, and when a computer is
powered on. Then the CPU is the first component that is initialized.
Question number 25. Which of the following option correctly describe the step of the given diagram in the same order? Keyboard, CPU, monitor, CD. Option A. Computer accept the input data. It process the input data. Output result is generated. Output is then stored in storage device. B. Computer process input data. Input is stored in storage device. It accept input data. Output result is generated. C. Computer accept input data. Output result is generated. It processes input data. Output is stored in storage device. And D. Computer accept input data. It processes input data. Output is stored in storage device. Output result is generated. So, correct answer is option A. So, आज के लिए इतना ही. आपको हमारा यह वीडियो कैसा लगा प्लीज़ कमेंट करके अवश्य बताएं. साथ ही इसी प्रकार के एजुकेशनल वीडियो के लिए हमारे साथ बने रहें. और चैप्टर वाइज NCO कंप्यूटर क्लास 3 की नेक्स्ट चैप्टर देखने के लिए हमारे साथ बने रहें. और प्लीज़ हमारे चैनल को लाइक कीजिए, सब्सक्राइब कीजिए एंड शेयर कीजिए. साथ ही बेल आइकॉन दबाना न भूलें.